The Warden in Minecraft is by far the strongest mob in the game. What if I told you that the Warden can get even stronger? That's why I have added a new Warden into Minecraft called a Blood Warden. And now I'm going to be turning into the Blood Warden and trying to survive 100 days in-game. However, this is going to be easier said than done, because there are three Warden Hunters who are trying to stop me from getting to day 100.